I think you're going to be glad you came tonight.